I am Larry.
Guardian of Brooklyn?
Yes. Well, I live in Manhattan now.
But... I know, but it doesn't sound as cool.
We would be very honored if you could take a look at the tablet. There's something happening with it. We don't understand what it is.
You are speaking with a pharaoh. Kiss my staff.
Is it okay if I don't?
You will show respect.
I
am the descendant of Ra, the sun god.
I understand that. I totally respect you. I don't pray to Ra.
The Egyptian gods are the only true gods.
Well, we try to stay a little more open-minded. I mean, Sacagawea, she honors her spiritual ancestors, and you pray to, like, some sort of goat god, Attila, right? Yeah. I'm half Irish, half Jewish, so...
You are. I love Jews. We owned 40,000 of them.
Such lovely people.
Here we go.
They were very happy, always singing with the candles.
Yeah, they really weren't happy.
Really?
No, they left. They spent about 40 years in the desert trying to escape.
Oh.
Yeah, we have dinner once a year and talk about it. It's a big deal for us. Listen, could you take a look at that tablet? There's something wrong with it.
It's losing its power.
Well, do you think you could fix it?
To do that, I would have to divulge the secret of the tablet.
I promise we won't tell anybody.
No.
I'll kiss your staff.
Too late.
Father, why do you insist on keeping this to yourself?
The secret was to be passed down to you at the proper time.
It has been 4,000 years. Now seems like a good time.